I'm going to see an actual seance. I've been dreaming of this all my life. I hope they're not a bunch of frauds. I'd be so disappointed.
grandmother, Maggie Fox. I'm so happy you can hear me. Please help me. My spirit body is unstable, so listen closely and remember everything I say. There is a haunted house that materializes in different places around the world at different times. It vanishes soon after it appears. Many people have seen it, but few have been able to enter it. The house will appear at midnight on Batlow Island. Go there and get inside to restore the good name of me and my sisters.
Thank you. Good afternoon, Kate. I'm pleased to meet you. Mr. Gabriel told me you would be visiting. I don't know why he asked you to come here, but I'm sure he has his reasons. Therefore, the house will be at your disposal. You'll be able to move freely from room to room. At least I hope the house will allow you to do so. Now, please excuse me, but I need to finish reading my book.
Thank you. Gabriel says I can bring inanimate objects to life. I believe him, but all of this noise is distracting me from my work. This wardrobe is always shaking and grinding, and sometimes I hear train whistles or screams. My musical lamp is somewhere around here. Perhaps its melody would help me to concentrate. Kate, this lamp's melody will drown out the noise and allow me to concentrate on my work. I'm trying to solve a mystery. I think this train and the sounds coming from the wardrobe are connected. They both appeared in my room at close to the same time.
Thank you. Please help me. Help me to escape this nightmare. I've been traveling in this cabin for what feels like forever. Kevin is waiting for me, but I can't leave the train. Please stop this train so I can get off and meet my husband. Hello, young lady. I'm glad you're here. Something strange is going on in this room. I see skulls everywhere. I'm used to talking with ghosts, as I'm a medium. But this is different. This particular ghost is from a dark place. I have a terrible headache from all the fuss. Would you please bring me a glass of hock cup?
Thank you.
Gabriel gave me this model railway. Everything he does has a purpose. We must help one lost soul using this model. I have made a figurine of the ghost. Please take it.
Thank you.
Thank you, darling. I can't deal with this ghost. It's too wild. And it seems to be missing something. I don't know how that could be possible. I would be grateful for your help.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.